He's got a lot to lose. So it's a very interesting call. They're both great players. I mean, and this is a game where power and size don't enter into it so much except for the break. And the break would, of course, have to be on Mike Siegel's side, but then there's the intangibles.